Well, I picked up this one for about, what? I don't know, $2 or something off of Humble Bundle. And it's pure arcade racing, silly fun made by Techland that made Dead Island, I think. And that other fairly new thing as well, zombie game. Let's see, that's a tutorial. Yeah, let's head on in and check that out first. What's it called? With a bunch of parkour and... I wonder, can you change camera? Yeah, sure. Of course, the music got me interested as well. Quite amazing, however, though, that it apparently ignores my settings. Because I didn't know. So that then. The menu music was at a decent level before. Apparently it just ignores whatever I said it to during the tutorial. Can I somehow, you know, change cameras on it? What the hell was that? well, that way. Yeah, that went well. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure where to land. Oh, there. Oh, that's why it is. It's all spastic. That's the way you steer in the air, apparently. I can change camera view. I've never been a fan of... UK? Back when they had a longer jump, alright? Ah, really? That was a bit ridiculous, wasn't it? Okay. Floor it! Was charged by performance by touchdown. Wheeling, okay. A touchdown. That doesn't X or oh, okay, so it doesn't really matter which one I use. Pressure control, up, down, change direction. Okay, then. I'm trying to remember what else got. Okay. Up. Quit. Yes. What the hell happened to the music or something? And why does this have no effect whatsoever? Oh, what? This is all. Hang on, I'm gonna pause a bit. This sounds a bit better. It's like a roll. Yeah. Sure. Should swap thumbsticks. Come to think of it, this does not need the longer thumbstick. I do wish I could change the camera though. Doesn't look like it can. Let's floor it. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, that works. Holy hell, how did that happen? Come on. Kill him. What? Good, he killed himself. Now what? Okay, yeah, that works. Boost. Okay, not a good place to boost. Screw it. That way, alrighty. It's quite fast, I have to say. You know? Yeah. Screw you, you bastard. Die. Oh. Okay, I'm dead. Good. Perfect. Rock and roll. Where the hell am I now? Okay. Really, that was a bit ridiculous, wasn't that? Survivor friggin' rock to his head. That's wimpy. Go. Okay. I'm dead. Hell. Whoa! Guess you need to jump the train, yes. Good one. Floor it. Bloody hell, I wanted the ring! Whoa! Don't do that, you idiot. Come on. Oh, goal line. Finish line, rather. Alright! Land. Perfect landing, I'm sure. Oh, you can boost in there as well. Oh, good. That's as you should be able to do. Yeah, that works. Alright, don't hit that friggin' thing. They are a bit hardcore. Oh, floor it. Yeah. Land. Good. Whoa. Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Last time I did do similar thing, yes. Ah, that's not the way to do that. That's for bleeding, sure. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't it? Maybe it was, but not along this line. A different route this time. Come on. Murder the stupid two-wheel driving thing. Come on. I do like the music. Always nice, but whoa, a bit of metal when it's adrenaline filled action like this. Pure silliness. Of this sort. That way, alright. Alright. Ignore ring this time as well, then. Come on, how many laps are there? Oh, bloody hell. One more, right. Yeah, I need to do something like that to even have the slightest chance. Alright, yeah, that's fine. Screw it. Ah, you bastard. Okay, this way, yeah, perfect. Just to make sure I never take the same route. So I don't by accident play well. Yeah, screw your train. Can go to other games. Yeah, that works. Floor it. What? Let's not floor it this time then. Nothing. Oh, you should jump. All right, I saw the way now. All right. Yeah, this is good commentary, isn't it? Bloody hell, this is fast. Still trying to remember what the hell. That is ridiculous. You should be able to do that. What the other game is called that they made with the parkour zombie thing. they are still keeping it alive with a bunch of DLCs and stuff. Ah, oh, really? Okay. Never played it myself. I've been thinking about buying it, but... yeah, he can do that all of a sudden by himself. Yeah, that's good. I have been thinking about buying it, to be honest, as I said, but yeah. I'm not too sure this is good for YouTube, to be honest. That's the next one. Yeah, sure. As it's quite chaotic. And therefore hard to say anything other than ooh, ah, ee, ooh, no, la. Two. To get a bit, you know, adrenaline filled. This for bleeding shot. Yeah. Let's make this happen. Right, yeah, that one. Oh, okay, yeah, sure, let's do that. As you would. Okay. Okay. Yep, perfect. Whoa, okay, I'm dead. Yeah, I like this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, he can survive that, all right, but not a 3-3. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Right there. Got that to not hit things. Screw you. Give it cross rider. Ooh, right. Yes, sure. This works fine. Perfect. Screw you. Out of my way. Boom. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? I like this game. I do like this game. Really super silly. Ah, whoa. I did not die there, perfect. Really super silly crap, so to say. Well, not crap, but... yeah, very... very much not a simulation, that's for sure. That's good. You need a bit of silliness in your life occasionally. And that's what you get for something like this. Easily worth it. Whatever small amount I paid for it is. So I bought this and stick it to the man, like I said. I think of it. Try to say. For about. Ooh. Yeah, €3 there about. Ah, really? Could have driven over that. I'm a bit unsure about the. Crashing bits, I have to say. Or whether or not you die when you crash into. Oh, bloody. Hell, this is fun. I like this. Oh. Yeah, that was. Good, good, good. I think this will get. Ah, oh, really? I forgot the boost. Get a bunch of whatever it's called strikes. I don't really care. Ah, really? Just because of a stupid little pole thingy. What are they called? Power pole thing. Come on. Floor it out. I wonder if there's some other route we can take up here. Or down there, rather. Instead of going up here. Well, I don't like this place. Floor it. There's a ton of different routes you can take all over the place. Okay, sure. Is this new? Is it not? I think so. Land on the ground because that might kill you. for some reason. Oh, nah, that's a bit silly, innit? Do that. Lawrence! Cracked arrow! And like that, jump! Oh, okay, perfect. Touchdown. Good. I'm guessing. Yes, he can land on the friggin' trees occasionally, but not. Whoa! I'm completely out of NOS thingy. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, well, how the hell did that happen? I just knew I was dead there, but oh, nice one! Rock and roll! This is good! Like this. Needed this. Frustrating, crappy day at work. And this is exactly what you need after that. Some nice metal and pure adrenaline. Nice. And I'm going to call that an episode. I'm not sure if I'll record anymore because I'm not too sure if it actually works well on the YouTubes. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take care. See you and have fun.